you ready for my first guy? Oh, you are not ready. Gentlemen, go back. They are not ready. Hello. Are you ready for my first guy? Ladies and gentlemen, let's check out the first profile video of my noble gentleman.
My name is Jerry Akako Roland Zenato. I'm from a family of five. I'm the firstborn of my daddy.
I'm Zane Mami. Jerry is a friend of mine. We've been friends for like 2 years.
I'm a controller with McDonald's Group of Companies and an entrepreneur. I deal in cars, anything business-wise I do. I'm 33 years of age.
Jerry is a very good guy. He's cool, he's calm, he's gentle, and he's a very good guy any other lady would want to be with.
I'm very optimistic in everything I do. So I always want to surround myself with people that are very optimistic in everything they do. I hate to surround myself with people that are pessimistic.
Wow! Businessman Kakshra, sales of cars Kakshra, beard gang fresh boy. Oh, so we girl where he left you, make you can't date, TV top say they look for a love man.
Giovanni, you're busy. Okay.
Ah, some girls, I don't get it. Some girls, what? I mean, what is wrong with men? Some girls, what is wrong with men? Oh, ladies, what do you think of my shopping? Ladies, you are not smiling for me hard enough. Am I not working for you? Are you not impressed? Must I teach you everything? Hello? Light skin kakshra, half cast babies kakshra, kiddie kakshra. That's right. What do you make? You're okay. You're ready to decide?
It's very cool.
This marketing.
He's not tall, but he's very cute.
That's right. Moody, I'm on to my unit. Are you okay dancing with one of them or all of them? You are cool with all of them. You like what I... Okay. All right. Ladies.
Gio,
you know the rules.
The skin alone is turning me on.
The skin, eh?
Skin, dear.
I feel like calming.
Hey. And you want to see dark and chocolate with a baby.
Skin, dear.
If it is dark.
Yo.
But the skin,
Skin for you, Mate.
Giovanni.
Yes?
In fact, when he entered... My heart beat from Jupiter to Mars.
I come. Hello.
Gio. You know something? As I see this guy in one, I am very innocent. Innocent guys, they are very bad.
You understand? You know that. All right, so ladies, you know what to do for me. This is the point where rush energy drink, the smart energy, is telling you to decide with your rushes. Keep it on. If you now, you are standing by your words, light skin, you know, all the things you've said, all the nice things you've said, keep it off. If you know the competition will be tight for you, or you know they feel the connection, or you know it is not going to work for you tonight. All right? So please, decision time. Okay. The bad start. Remember, you still have two more videos to decide. Let's go to Benedetta before Sherry and Angie would. Bene, what's wrong? What happened?
I like him. Like everything.
Project
is
for
cool.
Me.
Yeah, I like him, but the short is too short. I'm taller than him.
You are taller than him.
Yeah, that's the only problem.
Oh, okay. Angie Wood, what happened?
Yeah, as I talk earlier on, I know they like innocent guys.
Yeah, sure.
Me, they like guys when they talk them my mind.
You understand?
Where them be shatters, not innocent.
You will spoil him for the mother.
Oh, okay. If he will allow himself for me to spoil him, then
hey,
I go spoil him.
You don't know. You see the way he pockets so. In the watch like you don't know what you're saying. No. If man way it did one place the movie waste for fear. You understand? Like, you don't know what you are saying. Yeah. All right. Cherry, let's go.
Gio.
Yeah.
He's cute. He's nice.
Mm-hmm, but
color no at all. But I'm not feeling like, you know, it's not pairing. The Bluetooth device
is... Don't worry, but the others have their rashes on. We have two more videos. Do you have anything to say before we show the next video?
I'm okay.
You are okay?
I'm very fine.
You still say your taste days are wearing rash day on or off?
They are all beautiful.
They are all... All right. Let's go for the second profile video.
Okay, in my past relationship, I realized my lady was over-demanding. You know, I'm now trying to build myself, you know, build my business and then make more in life. But she was over demanding, you know, so because of that, I realized that no, the kind of path I want to take, she can't toe the same path with me. So we just have to call it off.
So what happened in his last relationship was that the lady was over demanding. So Jerry couldn't compromise.
My kind of girls, I like ladies that are supersexual. That's, they are very smart, intelligent.
Any lady goes, as far as the lady is respectful, responsible.
And then I like ladies who are submissive and respectful as well.
There we have it! Ladies, if you fall within this category, you understand? Sexual. If you're sapiosexual, you need to decide, and decision time is now.
Okay, in my past relationship, I realized my lady was over-demanding. You know, I'm now trying to build myself, you know, build my business and then make more in life. But she was over-demanding, you know, so because of that, I realized that, no, the kind of path I want to take, she can't toe the same path with me, so we just have to call it off.
So what happened in his last relationship was that the lady was over-demanding, so Jerry couldn't compromise.
My kind of girls, I like ladies that are supersexual, that's, they are very smart, intelligent.
Any lady goes, as far as the lady is respectful, responsible.
And then I like ladies who are submissive and respectful as well.
There we have it! Ladies, if you fall within this category, you understand? Sapiosexual. If you're sapiosexual, you need to decide, and decision time is now. All right. Hey. Uh-oh. All right. The sapiosexuals are off. All right, let's go. Lydia. You are sapio, but you're not sexual. Anna.
Jojo.
Yes, please.
He said
yeah.
His ex-girlfriend was very demanding.
Yes.
This means he's not generous. Oh. I love generous guys. You spend without thinking. And the way I see him, he doesn't even look like a celibate. Yeah.
Ah, he would like sex, pa.
Oh, pepper sex, Dodo. Mm. Yeah.
And you can't. You want to be able to walk the next day.
I'm out. No money. Like, he's not generous. And
so you you don't want to spend. You want to kill somebody in daughter. Is that?
I'm not in.
Jerry? I wanted to say something for you, but you know, when I'm around ladies, I believe in women empowerment. Talk, say something. Is she right? She says.
That's her opinion, and I can't say anything about it since she's
here. Oh, you are. Next. Hey, G. Yeah. What happened after all the dancing?
Gio.
Yes.
Asamaba.
Why?
You know, I like him. The skin alone, I told you, turns me on.
Yeah.
And he smells good.
Yeah.
But Charlie, what does it mean by the lady is over demanding? I don't know.
I want to find out from her why she's off. Why, Miss Cheryl?
Yeah. Please, how over demanding was your girl, like your ex?
No, what I'm saying is, you know, when you are with someone, you all need to have one direction you're going. You know, I told you what I want to do. This is what actually I'm doing. So I expect you to support whatever I'm doing. Everything I do, I'm so open up to her. We talk about everything, every money that I make. She knows about everything, you know. And maybe we have this money, we need to channel it to this direction. And she want to do something else all the time, you know. So I realize that she's not supporting the direction I'm going.
You have a dream you're building together.
Okay. Yeah. I feel like changing my mind, but I won't. Yeah. Because your lady friend there, you see, Okasampa say, Eyeniyabi, Onyanka, Oho. See, Charlie.
Is your lady friend married? Is she seeing
Gigi.
Someone?
Yeah, she's off. So why are you talking too much?
Let me explain why my rash is off.
He has to explain himself. My rash is on. My dear, relax, okay? Let me get down with him, then you have him, okay? Okay, so as I was saying,
yeah.
I like you, but your lady friend, I'm not too sure. And then when you mean support me, so if I support you, won't you support me? Love is sweet, eh? But love is sweet, I want money enters. Yeah,
yeah, but we work for the money. So if you want us to enjoy the money later, you need to support whatever I'm doing.
So support me, I support you. Now which exactly. one is you over demanding?
No, over demanding is different from support.
Okay, you know something? My wig alone, 1,005. Uh-huh. So if I ask you to buy 3, you tell
I'm
me I'm over demanding.
No,
that's not what I'm saying.
Maybe I'm misconstruing.
Okay, all right. We'll continue this. But if you change your mind in the course of the videos, you always have to show with the rash as well.
Okay.
But Mercedes, should you explain to us why she's off?
Giovanni, I offed my rash because he said his ex-girlfriend was over-demanding.
Over-demanding? No, I think the ladies have issue with that. Maybe for the last time, explain what exactly you mean by over-demanding.
Beautiful. Yeah, what I mean by over-demanding doesn't mean when my lady needs something, I'm not at the capacity of providing. You understand? But as I told you earlier, there are things that we're doing together. Everything I do, I'm so open up. I tell you everything. Every money I make, we know how we spend it. This is the amount of money I need to give you during the end of the month.
Yeah.
So that you manage. You understand? So.
All right. That's okay. Let me find out from Mikhail's as well. Please. Oh, okay. When he came on, you were all.
Yeah, so Giovanni.
So what changed?
He said he likes ladies who are what psychosexual, who say
intelligent.
Now, Giovanni, say na me jina way. How would he know whether I'm intelligent or
maybe
I'm not?
Through engagement, you go out on a date, you talk.
So you should wait to meet the person first before you come and say intelligent matter. This now, one, the first, no, is look now, matter. Then now, you choose.
Now we know why your rush is off.
You get it?
Giovanni.
If you don't get it, forget about
it. Andrew Wood. Yanko.
Yeah, one thing is the over-demanding, but I understand you now. But then you said you need a respectful girl.
Yeah.
Me live in the streets. Me a gangster. And ti unti me.
Hey. Sir? Everyone deserves what? They trash! And we mean it. Yes? Let's go. Let's hear you.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Me, I understand him. Maybe lady, no, will be saving too much. Maybe I just bought you a perfume, asking that maybe can you buy me good girl? Maybe my top, maybe Visage, I'm also saying, I want good girl, like Charlie, and I'm a boy.
Yeah, something like that.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
But right. Support now, Okano. Are you trying to say, the lady should also give money to support what you are doing or what? I want to know particular business I want here. You understand?
Your rash is off, so why are you asking plenty questions?
I need to ask. I might come back.
No, your rash is off, so you don't have to talk plenty.
You can't be cutting my line like that.
You don't like the guy. That is why your rash is off. So you don't have to talk plenty.
You should allow her to explain why she doesn't like the guy. You should allow it.
Come back.
Why are you going on and on about this thing? You should allow us to explain ourselves.
Exactly.
You understand? We all have the right to speak here. So you can't shut anybody down here. Allow us to express ourselves.
A moment of silence.
Nikki, relax, okay? You know there could be a change of mind. It's never too late.
There's always a second chance.
All right. Do you have anything to say before we play the final video, sir?
Giovanni, I'm fine.
You're okay?
I'm very fine.
Let's go for the third and final video, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, in the next 5 years, I have a foundation for street kids. And in the next 5 years, I expect the foundation to grow, whereby I put up a hub for the kids so that I can build them up in terms of skill training, so they become better individuals in the society. And also build up my businesses, like having a car hub.
He wants his business to be more established.
And then also put up a hospital, which has always been my dream.
The best gift Jerry would cherish most is perfume and wristwatch.
If I'm giving 100,000 Ghana cedis, I'll invest it into my car business. Yeah, to be able to get more cars and then make more money.
Jerry's favorite color is white.
Date rush, everyone deserves love.
Yes! The car business, how is that going?
Yeah, it's on and off.
It's on and off,
when it comes like that, you know what it
is. Yeah, it's a very busy one.
Yeah, it must
have a lot of money.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, ladies, that was the third and final video. Now, based on all you've seen, you want to ask a question. Okay, so Betty.
Is it your own car business? I want to know.
I do buy and sell.
Okay, all right. Yeah.
Hey, Betty Nye.
Giovanni.
Betty Pajaro Nye.
Giovanni.
Nizan Kakra. Range Kakra. Pachina Benzo. Bima. Yes, Nikki.
I want to ask.
Nikki.
Range Benzo. Coro. Noko.
Nikki says, do you like what you see?
You're beautiful. All the ladies are beautiful.
All the ladies are beautiful. Yeah. That's what he says. Okay.
Big Joe.
Juggling.
Yeah, I want to ask if the lady in the profile video, I want to see, is she your friend?
Yeah, she's
or
my friend.
Is she dating? Friend.
Yeah, she's actually married.
Married?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
With all the questions out of the way, decision time. Okay, all right. So Nikki, after the catwalk and all the runway flexing, you are off. Why?
I really like this guy, but I don't like guys who talk plenty. The other ladies, their rashes are off, but they were asking plenty questions. He was explaining himself. I don't like that.
So the explanation, no, you don't like it.
Yeah.
All right, Nikki, Betty, why is your rash off?
Giovanni.
Yes.
I don't know. If he has 6 packs, then I think I like him. I'll own my distance. So I don't know.
You want to be sure?
Yeah,
that
if he has 6 packs. Hey. I told you I like 6 packs.
Yes, this job is hard though. Can't
honestly.
I be an usher or director sometime?
Nah, Betty. It's not because of 6 packs. It's because
of the car.
Yeah, he doesn't own his own cars. That's the truth.
But Betty, are you sure?
No, I can see he has money. I told you I like money. I can see he has money, but I want to see if the 6 packs is there. Then I'll own it right now.
Sir, no, you don't have to show it, but if you maybe give us a nod, if you have it.
Giovanni, can I say something?
Yes, please.
Is it 6 packs that you want?
I want 6 packs and money. I like money.
Hold on. So are you saying that if I give you money and I have 6 packs and I molest you, I mess you up anyhow. Will you like it?
Thank you.
That this season is called
no,
give and take. This season is called Give Bagbagbos. Time no day.
No lady would like a man who molests her, but I want to see your say. Like, I don't want, okay. I don't want guys who are six pack.
Now you why? If it's 6 packs, you go chop die.
I like it. I don't want to see when I'm working. Listen. That's my choice of man that I like. You say you like rasta guy, and that's my choice.
Big Joe.
Your rash is off, so.
Her rash is off.
Hey, Nikki, you're in.
Please, guys. Your rash is off.
This girl, Nikki. Like, she doesn't want somebody to express herself. It's very bad. Honestly.
Big Joe, their rashes are off. So please, he's mine.
Thank you.
He's mine.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen.
He's mine.
All right. Jacqueline says their rashes are off, and that what? And that what?
He's mine. Joe,
so,
he's mine.
Let me ask the gentleman. Sir, are you impressed with what you've seen so far? And are you happy to take your dates away from us? Because as it stands now, after all three videos have been played, we have one last woman standing. If she's your taste and you feel the vibe, we're not even going to push you. You know what to do. Just go carry her, bro. Bring it out. Oh no, you should tell us if you like or you know. Decide right. For us.
So it means with this, there's no need for me to ask any question, right?
Yeah, exactly. Or if you want to ask her, why not?
Okay, I would like to ask a question.
Okay.
Okay. I want to know, with me, I told you, I have so much passion for my foundation. I take care of kids. I have about 10 kids now. I feed them, I clothe them, I teach them. I actually want to grow it into the next level by opening a hub called Save the Children Hub.
Yeah. I think it deserves a round of applause. Please, come on. Let's celebrate young men like this. Big hugs for the underprivileged.
Yeah, well,
yes.
Where I can take them from the street, and then they'll be going through proper monitoring, and then take them to school training. That's what actually I want to do. And I want to ask you, when you come into my life, what can you contribute to be able to help me to build up the niche that I want to get to?
Mm.
Giovanni, excuse me, I want to make one appeal.
Yes, sir.
I actually been trying so hard to get to, wasn't it, Ibrahim Mahama, because I admire him so much.
All right.
But I've not been able to get
opportunity. He's in the comment section.
Yeah, so whoever will see him or watch our show should make it known to him that I'm dying to meet him personally.
All right, because he's also a noble man with a huge heart for kids as well. All right.
Okay, Big Joe.
Yeah.
The reason why I kept my rash on is because me growing up, because of where I'm coming from, the home I'm from, I like street children and all that. Wow. I also want to build a foundation like that. That is the first reason why.
Hello, sir. Yeah. Come on. I don't know. I feel loved again. I don't want to wait for days. Let me have you in my arms again. Please. When they all said I can't help you, I proved them wrong. I came for you. And you are not anyone to. Oh, you know what? Still come through. Uh-huh. Give me love, yeah. Forever, yeah. And a kiss for your love.
That's right. Yes, and guess who is back here? It is the Rash Lounge. And see, you look so cute together. Guys, but why are you blushing like that? As I say, look at when you Roland, congratulations.
Thank you.
All the other ladies, and they all they jackpa because of the head of one wants one who's demanding and all that. What made you decide to still keep your rash on? Because, you know, we love money. Me, I love money. I mean, but not like being demanding, but, you know, you expect one or two things. I heard someone say that, oh, if he's saying that he doesn't want a woman who's demanding, then it means that he's stingy or he doesn't give.
Yeah.
But what made you decide to still, you know, keep your rash on?
Anita, what I look in for a man is if a man has a vision and I can see
He has vision. So I want to buy into his vision. That was the reason why I kept my rash on. Yeah.
Last woman standing. Congratulations.
So, thank you. So I wasn't after like
the material stuff
or something. But definitely he's a responsible man and he'll do his best.
Yeah. Nice. I wish you two all the best. You look good together.
Thank you.
Bukala, so you're quite nice. And we're looking forward to your date.
No problem.
All the best.
Thank you very much.